Ajok Ayuru is one of the many self-settled refugees in Koboko municipality that were registered at Rhino Camp Refugee Settlement to get food rations. However, due to the inter-border movement ban, it has become difficult for her and the family to collect their food rations.
That the food she help us for the sickness and the house and the eating, she help for that. But now we are in a bad condition now. We don't have to get the food. I don't know we get the food where.
We have other refugees who are in the camp who can still receive our foods on our behalf. You know, sometimes it is very difficult. It brings a lot of complication when it comes on signing. No, you are not the owner, you are not.
They are now appealing to UNHCR to offer means of transport to see that they can still get the food rations from the places they currently settle in.
If the policy can really be adapted in a humanitarian basis so that the refugees can access their food through their alternates and they receive it from Koboko.
According to Mambo Ashraf, the LC5 chairperson Koboko, they are engaging OPM to see how refugees can be helped.
Those who are most special, the World Food Programme, with their supporting agencies to ensure that we have a modality of seeing their food delivered to Koboko using the best methods. That's why RDC is also looking into that to ensure that these refugees are not affected directly or indirectly with the lockdown challenges.
There's an arrangement for someone else to pick for you food called the alternate. They should have gone and signed the letters for someone else to pick for them food. Then when the lockdown is lifted, they get their food. So what we are going to do is to have a Zoom meeting with the World Food Programme and UNHCR and see how they can be helped to send information or the right letters authorizing some people to pick for them their food. And when the lockdown of 42 days is over, they'll go and pick their food. That's the best we can do. We cannot break the presidential directives which says no cross-border inter district.